The Phillies played at Veterans Stadium for 33 years before moving into Citizens Bank Park, a state-of-the-art facility covering 21 acres of land. The park opened on April 3, 2004, and naming rights cost $95 million to be paid over 25 years. Randy Wolf threw the first pitch at Citizens Bank Park on April 12, 2004, during the home opener. Marlon Byrd knocked the first grand slam by a Philly out of the park on August 29, 2004 against Milwaukee.